Alright, there's this thing. We were watching CNN. One story that I happened to like focus my attention on for some reason was this thing you buy at a sporting goods place. It's you know, it's used for like for hunters or something. It's granulated or something. It's like pellets, but it's very potent if you mix it with something else, and yeah, I guess they create these bombs, and some states, well, I shouldn't say some, maybe, I don't know, there's 55 states, no, there's 50, there's 50 states, okay, maybe 5 have banned it, but the rest of the states allow it. You can just buy it at a sporting goods place, and these pellets, or whatever it is, I was watching the girl there with the jet black hair on CNN, and they were doing a little bit of demonstration of, you know, setting it off. I guess you can get this just on the internet or something or whatever. It's like it's there. You know, just like every other thing is there to get. Sure, you can take the guns out of people's hands, but, you know, they'll find other ways, other methods. That's not going to solve anything. Anyway, they did a little demonstration in the woods, and the guy set it off, and a nuclear plant that was like 3 miles away heard the vibrations or whatever and alerted the whole system. So this is how powerful it is. I mean, they set it off with these very highly advanced flap jackets, you know, I mean, it just blew it to smithereens. Alright, finale time, 7 o'clock. Franco, he's here. I have a poke from Rose. Let's go to Franco. And this post here. Gary, could you load up the smithereens? The kids will kill you nowadays. My sentiments, exactly. I just want to know who hit the Grand Slam. Was it Jeter? No. Well, Jeter is on the other team.
That's it. One queen. There is no queen. The queen is married. They're going to crown her with a priceless diamond and emerald tiara.
Exactly, Robin. And it's my guess that our puzzling friend will try to steal it.
Now we're getting somewhere. I'll have that place blocked so tight. On the contrary.
On the contrary. Gary, could you please play the smithereens?
Yes, Brosh.
Alright, what were we supposed to be doing here this morning? Who was the guest?
I believe it was Jagger.
Well, where is he? I think you're lying to me. I don't think it was Jagger.
This is it. The moment
sorry, man. This is hard work. I mean, really, I'm trying my best. All right, let's go over to the wall here. Let's find out who the guest was. Oh, yeah, I think the power might be going out the 17th here at the West One Radio. We're trying to avoid that as best as we can. Maybe we'll do it, maybe we won't. All right, who is the guest? Italian night, yes, we know what that means. There's no innuendos there. We're going to have to bring the West One Radio crew down to the bazaar. All right, who was the guest? Beautiful picture, nobody likes that. All right, I'll get rid of it.
No! I like it!
I feel like Jack Nicholson in that movie, Batman. Trying to wait. Alright. John Wayne it is, then.
Yeah.
tight quarters here. Seriously, I mean, I got the... I mean, yes, we need... If I do get a new set, I'm going to need, like, you know, a big table here.
Yeah.